really, really frightening. I think someone called out, and it was Bjork was on it, and Paul McCartney was on it. And it was my first time ever even really being in a TV studio, and then actually being on TV. I have the fondest memories of that, the whole meeting Jules, the hallways, the dressing rooms, the floor. It was so much bigger than it. I always thought it was tiny, because everyone's like, oh, studios are never as big as they look on TV, and then it was massive, and it was just amazing. It was the best night ever. And then when I started,